This fence is probably around 30 years old, and just wanted to comment that if you like these things growing through it, yeah, they might look cute right now, but if you're going to allow it to just go and grow, that's what you're gonna end up with. See? Yep. 20, 30 years down the road. So, it's best to break those little cute branches off and not allow them to go through the fence.